An important contribution to a more sustainable, climate-friendly agriculture is made by so-called low-input varieties. Varieties that deliver stable yields in the face of limited water availability, low nitrogen supply, and reduced use of chemical pesticides. In the course of climate change, with more frequent and longer periods of drought, certain plant traits are becoming more and more crucial.
More frequent periods of heat and drought will negatively impact crucial growth stages in corn, such as the flowering and kernel filling phases. A major aim of breeding new varieties is the use of available water more efficiently. This will ultimately improve drought stress tolerance and minimize yield losses in such conditions.
By its nature, corn has adapted to hot, dry conditions better than many other crops and has demonstrated a more efficient use of water. However, breeders like Pascal Schopp want to further improve this efficiency. Today's modern hybrid varieties already prevent delays in fertilization, too. This means that these varieties support optimal fecundation and kernel formation and generate higher yielding corn plants under drought stress. Another important trait is the so-called stay green effect. When experiencing drought stress, varieties with this trait can delay leaf senescence after flowering and resume photosynthesis when water is obtained through rainfall or irrigation.
A major challenge in breeding lies in the fact that drought stress rarely occurs in isolation in the field. Far more often, plants are responding to a combination of heat stress as well as water and nutrient deficiencies.
After all, both water and nitrogen have a significant impact on how well plants thrive.
Corn uses the available nitrogen more efficient than almost any other crop. In addition, corn requires the least amount of pesticides of all major crops. We test our varieties in special trials using less fertilizer to find hybrids that perform well when nutrient availability is more limited.
In this work, Christof Bolduan and his colleagues continuously monitor a range of plant traits and their interactions.
Our goal is to breed varieties that deliver high and stable yields even when they experience climate stress and receive less fertilizer. Varieties that use less water, fertilizer, and pesticides contribute to greater sustainability in agriculture and enable our farmers to grow crops with stable high yields in the future.